Birmingham is a fantastic university. It's one of the leading universities in the UK. Also, somebody with a medical background, there's a medical school here and really strong links between basic research in biology and medicine and the application of that. So we're seeing the transition between science in the laboratory and science which is actually being transformed into technology which is improving people's lives. And you know that was a great attraction for me. Birmingham also was the first civic university to be set up, and part of its ideal when it was founded was that it was about extending higher education to everyone. And I think that's an ideal which is still right at the heart of the university. Some 80% of students at Birmingham come from state schools, and about 20% of the students from Birmingham come from socially or economically disadvantaged backgrounds. So I think that again really appealed to me, the fact that this university is working hard to make sure that higher education is accessible to anyone, no matter what their background. The University of Birmingham is already a university which is heavily engaged with the community around it, and it does that in all sorts of ways. Academics here are encouraged to talk about their work and to go out into the wider community. There are also schemes linking the university up with various schools in the area, and also the university's community day. But I think we could do more, so I'm really pleased to be here and working on new and creative ideas about how we can engage the public at large with science. Science is such an important part of our culture. It's not separate. It has beauty and creativity, and it is also part of the reason that we have long lives, that we can expect our children to survive, that we have freedom from hunger, all of those things which are very, very central to us and very important to us. And I think that somehow this century, we need to put science back into our culture, and that's what I'd like to try to do.